New at 6 tonight, a former Rogers police officer charged with animal cruelty is wanting her trial delayed. Jerry Bayard has been charged with aggravated animal cruelty. According to documents, between September 2021 and May of last year, Bayard tortured three dogs when she abandoned them in a house and did not give them any food or water. The dogs eventually died. Bayard's trial is supposed to start next month.